It's only true in fairy tales. Meant for someone else, but not for me. Love is out to get me. That's the way it seems. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. And then I saw her face. I'm a believer. Not a trace. Out of my mind. I'm in love. I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried.
Good morning, Walnut Grove. Today is Wednesday, September 16th, our 11th day of school. Great job working on your math iReady this week. I know sometimes our technology has glitches or problems. If you end up with a message regarding updating proxy, here are some things you're going to try. You're going to press continue. Under the username, you're going to enter your 6-digit ID number. For your password, remember it's your 8-digit birth date. So 2 numbers for your month, 2 numbers for the day, and 4 numbers for your year. You can restart the iPad completely. The proxy notification might pop up when the iPad restarts. I know it's tricky. You are showing your true grit these days. Grit is courage and resolve. You have courage and you're showing the strength of your character. And we're proud of you for being so patient and continuing to try. That goes for everybody, right? So, Eagles, go have a great day. Go be awesome.